Today Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Coming up next, the Raptors taking on the 76ers. For the Raptors, the Game 3 loss was a gut punch for them and this crowd. They're ready to make amends tonight. Sixers, Raptors, round one of the NBA playoffs. It's game four of the Eastern Conference quarterfinals. Glad you could join us today. With Greg Anthony and Hall of Famer Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan. And we're pleased to have on the sidelines tonight, David Aldridge. D.A., take it away.
Kevin, thanks. Last season, some people called on Joel Embiid to be more aggressive. The process accepted that with humility, saying, I want to be great, and it's only right for people to expect me to drop 35 a night. At the same time, he said, I'm not a selfish player. If the defense double teams me, it's about making the right play. Kevin?
David, he is showing that maturity. Thanks for that report. Now a look at Philadelphia's starting lineup. Harris and Embiid together in the middle. Hill is out there with Shake Milton. And it's Green in at the small forward. And for Toronto, Ananobi and Siakam in at the forward slots. Fred VanVleet out there with Lowry. And it's Birch in at the center, locking down the middle. So here we go, the 76ers to start it. Here's Milton. Now the pass to Embiid. Birch grabs the board. VanVleet looking around. And good that time.
Well, you love the unselfishness of Fred VanVleet. This guy is so good recognizing when his teammates are open.
Harris passes to Green. Hill up top. Harris, right side. Lock at four.
Well, they get it to the high percentage area, and then it all goes wrong from there.
Beyond the arc. Raptors get it back. Passes to Ananobi. Now here is Lowry. Here's Birch. He's guarded by Hill. Shot clock at three. Here's Ananobi. And Philadelphia grabs the miss. They easily took Thursday's game.
And really showed their depth when they needed it most. On the road, having to manufacture points.
But how about the job they got from their bench? That productivity was a major part of the outcome.
Great teamwork punctuated by a strong finish.
Going right to the rim, which is where you want transition opportunities to end.
Now, here's Milton. Defense! 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 To the inside. Embiid gets to Harris. And here's Green outside. Good. And Harris gets the assist.
Danny Green is one of the best catch-and-shoot players in the league. Makes it look easy.
Lowry with the ball. Pass to Siakam. And Siakam throws it down.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher. Now, here's Milton. Kicks it to Embiid. Outside Hill. Another three for Philadelphia.
Yeah, this guy takes a ton of three-pointers. George Hill is a knockdown shooter from deep.
It's stolen by Milton. On the wing, Hill. Outside, Green. Harris outside. Six on the shot clock. And it's Hill. That time the assist from Tobias Harris. Hill's got a couple of threes now in the first with a 76ers. VanVleet passes to Birch. Back to VanVleet. And the rejection by Embiid.
One of the premier shot swatters in the world. The length of Embiid makes it hard to be scored on.
The 76ers shooting their first free throws of the game. The first free throw is good.
Well, George Hill has always had the term pro attached to his name. Why? Well, he can make shots. He's willing to facilitate. He defends at a high level. Truly an incredible teammate.
And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played, Van Vliet passes to Lowry. Shot to stop the run, and again, Toronto no up.
Listen, he knows he should have made that shot. We'll see if they can work it back to him in that same area.
And it's Hill penetrating, and he makes that one.
I'll tell you, the team is simply riding the hot hand. This guy has been lights out.
The 76ers shooting their third free throw shot of the game. Trail by 8. So timeout called here, the first for Toronto.
They're trying to stem the tide here.
Yeah, this is why you hate to lose momentum. It can be hard to get it back.
Halt the run, and Siakam with the nice bucket inside.
Well, Siakam pushing right through the contact. Go ahead, young sir.
And B. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. The 76ers shooting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line in the game. Free throw drops for Embiid.
Really an underrated part of Embiid's game. Excellent as a foul shooter for a 7-footer, so you just can't hack away at it.
Chris Boucher's checked in for the Raptors. And Embiid drops them both.
An efficient night from the line. This is a guy who puts in the work and it pays dividends.
Van Vliet outside. Here's Lowry. Here's Boucher. Siakam trying to free himself up. Boucher's shot is off. Here's Milton. Finished off the break.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Raptors trail by 10. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Here's Lowry. No good. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Harris passes to Milton. Pass to Hill. 5 on the clock. Offensive rebound. Embiid's shot is good.
Defensively, they've been a step slow here to start.
And so Siakam will bring it up for Toronto. A 12-point game. That's in, and he's now 3 for 3 and looking sharp.
Wow, finishing through contact with a beautiful display of focus. What a job by Pascal Siakam through contact.
They get it back, and Embiid throws it down.
Yeah, we're seeing some fireworks from them already.
Well, what I love is the game plan has been solid from the opening tip, and guys are making their shots. That's critical.
Lowry, excellent D there from Hill.
Boy, with his shot not falling right now, it might be time to look in a different direction. See if you can get your teammates started.
Raptors trail by 12. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. That one on Harris.
Now Pascal Siakam looking aggressive and determined, which forces the defender to commit the foul.
Toronto shooting their first free throws of the night.
Shooting two.
Throw good, Siakam.
I think what's probably surprised me the most about Pascal Siakam is how prepared he is to be the primary scorer for an excellent team in the NBA. This guy has shown no hesitation.
And the 76ers making a change here. Dwight Howard, he's checked in for Tobias Harris. Korkmaz comes in for Danny Green. Maxey's checked in for Shake Milton. And Simmons subbed in for Hill.
This is what makes him a challenge to stop. He will beat you from the floor, and he can also beat you from the line.
Back to Simmons. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist.
And what a way to start this game, dominating at both ends of the floor.
And give them credit for approaching this game with the right energy and intensity. This team has attacked every chance they've gotten.
Toronto calls timeout. Aaron Baines, he's checked in for Pascal Siakam. Outside Lowry. The pass to Trent over Simmons. Trent can't hit.
They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds here to start.
High post shot. Again, Philadelphia.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
Raptors trail by 14. Pass to Hood. Here's Trent. Shot clock at 5.
Well, being aggressive and assertive, the big man snatching the rebound.
Popped up there for Howard. Outside Hood. And it's sent back by Howard.
There's a reason Dwight Howard has so many all-defensive teams to his credit. Good night with the block.
And that one's good, Maxey.
It's impressive, the level of domination at both ends, and you're seeing the results.
You know this. It's not easy building a lead on the road, but this team has been lights out throughout the game. Well, instead of forcing it all the way to the cup, he just goes with that little teardrop.
And they double up Embiid. Simmons looking around. A fadeaway. Boucher with the rebound. Raptors trail by 14. Out to the right wing. Here's Trent. Dwight Howard grabs the board.
And that one gives them a +5 rebound advantage, Kevin.
Simmons against Lowry. No good from Simmons. And here's Lowry. He'll bring it up for Toronto. And he banks in the layup. Lowry's got his third basket of the night right there.
But it's almost a sure thing when Kyle Lowry decides to drive hard to the cup. What a tremendous finisher on the move.
And the 76ers decide to take their first time out here.
And sometimes from the outside, not always clear what led a coach to call for a timeout.
And as you know, it's what comes after that gives you some sense of what has changed.
Jackson is checked in for Toronto. Tobias Harris is checked in for Philadelphia. Howard, the pass to Maxey. And he gets the whistle for the 3-second call. And now another look at that mobile one block defensive performance.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about 3 notches on that block.
Raptors trail by 12. Here's Trent. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Here's Hood, laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
I think Rodney Hood is a tough cover in pick and roll. This guy is really adept at creating space for himself.
Here's Harris, got a piece of it. Here's Trent. 1:57 left in the first. Shot clock at 6. From deep three-point range, Hood can't get it to go. The 76ers leading by 10. Korkmaz passes to Howard, and it's Howard finishing it off.
Well, good night for the defense. Dwight Howard finishes with authority.
22 left to play in the first quarter.
No doubt the quarter just not going his way. Still scoreless.
Simmons' shot is good.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
The very definition of quality transition offense. If it can end at the cup, it's exactly where you want it.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
The Raptors shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And that one misses. He hits the second from the line. The 76ers leading by 13. Simmons passes to Harris. The basket good off the assist from Simmons.
And they've had assists now in their last 3 baskets.
And so Hood will bring it up for Toronto. Pass to Boucher. Back to Hood.
And on the glass so far, it hadn't even been close.
There's 31 seconds left to play in the first. Here's Simmons. They get the rebound. Howard can't hit.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
Here's Trent. Side Hood, the tray, George Hill. He's been the guy making things happen for the Philadelphia 76ers. He comes away with 11 points in the quarter and is showing no signs of fatigue. And we'll be right back after this. And we spoke with Joel Embiid earlier. He hopes to set an example for those who want to follow in his footsteps.
Being from Africa, at the end of the day, you come here, you want to make an impact and, you know, share your story with everybody. And so it kind of pushes everybody back home in the whole continent to want to do the same thing.
Well said. Certainly, Greg Embiid puts himself front and center, willing to lead the cause on and off the court.
And this is where his big personality helps. He has a larger-than-life quality that really just captivates people.
And we welcome you back to Game 4 on 2K Sports. And a comfortable margin here for the 76ers, guys.
You got to credit their defense, communicating, rotating, making plays on the ball.
Yeah, I think they wanted to come out of the gate strong, and they have. They've taken the early lead here.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade as the second quarter gets going. So on the floor for Philadelphia, Ben Simmons is out there with Howard. Then there's Maxey. Then there's Tobias Harris. And it's Korkmaz in two guard. And the Raptors making a change here. Ananobi's checked in. Then for the 76ers, Danny Green, he's checked in for Harris. Shake Milton comes in for Korkmaz. And George Hill's subbed in for Maxey. Now here's Milton. 14 feet away. That one drops for him. Milton's got his second basket of the night.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It takes incredible effort to stay connected to the hip of the offensive player. You've got to want to work.
Here's Van Vliet. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Five to shoot. Here's Hood. Rebounded by Howard. Howard's got his fifth rebound in this one.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
And here we go. Fast break. Van Vliet's got it. Ananobi finds Hood. Johnson outside. Back to Hood. And it's blocked by Simmons.
How about the balance and body control? Simmons able to send that one packing. Yeah, they are really starting to push it now.
Here's Van Vliet. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Lays it up and banks it in. Van Vliet's got his first points of the game.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Hill passes to Green. On the wing, Hill. He's guarded by Ananobi. Hill, no good. Raptors trail by 19. Now, Ananobi. Hood kicks to Ananobi. Bobbed up there for Van Vliet. Hill deciding where to go with it. Down low, here's Simmons, and he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up. And Toronto called for the foul.
And what patience from Simmons on offense. So skilled at making the D feel nervous when he has the rock.
And the first one at the line is good.
The first pick in the 2016 NBA draft, Simmons has been a phenomenal addition to our league.
Siakam is checked in for Toronto. Lowry comes in for Hood. And Simmons drops them both. Here's Lowry. He has six. And he uses the glass on the layup. Lowry's got 8 points.
I thought he might get a call there. I thought it was pretty clear contact. But we know Lowry's not looking for the whistle. This guy's just looking to put points on the board.
Oh, that's blocked. And here we go. Fast break. Van Vliet's got it. Plenty of daylight on that shot. Ananobi's got himself on the board with three there.
Not everyone has the green light to take that three in transition, but he does, especially with the defense already set up protecting the paint.
Now here's Simmons. He has six. Howard. And Howard with the stuff.
And passes like that demonstrate the winning mindset Simmons has. A guy that wants to get his team involved.
Here's Van Vliet. Now here's Ananobi. Back to Van Vliet. Four on the clock. A three-pointer off the mark.
Plus eight in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
But they get it back. Howard, the pass to Milton. Lets it go with a three. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Siakam. Embiid, he's checked in for Ben Simmons. Hill against Lowry. Lobbed up there for Howard. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
That's about communication between teammates. Dwight Howard high flying as ever.
Here's Siakam. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up. That's on Dwight Howard.
No, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
And this is his second trip to the line tonight.
At the line for two.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Throw good, Siakam. Siakam hits them both. The 76ers leading by 18. To Milton. Now Embiid. And they double up Embiid. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. And here are the 76ers now. Just five on the clock. Deep two from Hill. 76ers with the new shot clock. And here's Milton, and the rejection by Lowry. Here's Ananobi, rips down the breakaway slam.
OG Ananobi, because of his athletic ability, can be special in the open floor. Nice finish there.
On the wing, Green. He's guarded by Ananobi. That one is good from Joel Embiid.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
Toronto calls timeout.
And with their offense sputtering, coaches got to get them back on track.
And to me, they're just taking too many tough shots. And when they do get an easy one, the confidence just isn't there.
Checked in for Ken Burch, and Philadelphia also making a switch. Tobias Harris has checked in for Dwight Howard. Lowry against Hill, and it's Lowry penetrating, and he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
Well, offensively, this guy has been cooking. They're definitely not losing because of him.
Toronto shooting their seventh attempt at the foul line in this one.
One shot.
Hey, guys, this is the way to stay in the game. They're doing a master.
Wonderful job from the line. Perfect this quarter.
The pass to Milton. Green with the ball. Harris looking it over. Back to Green. Good ball movement here by the 76ers. Here's Milton. And the 76ers get it back. And slam dunk by Harris.
It'd be nice if everybody took as much pride in his rebounding as he does.
You know what, Greg, he loves that part of the game, and it shows.
Well, but as defenders keep forgetting to box him out, he continues to just make them pay.
Yeah, and they've shown effort and aggression in the paint, really, right from the tip. Their rebounding edge right now, massive.
Now, here's Green. Milton's shot is good. Milton's got 5 points in the quarter.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball move.
Lowry passes to Baines, and the dunk by Baines.
Wow, what an easy look Kyle Lowry creates for his teammates. One of the best setup men in the entire league.
And the dunk by Embiid.
He just powered that one.
One of the game's top dunkers. The 76ers have made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in 7 attempts. Here's what Philadelphia is going with right now. Korkmaz comes in for Shake Milton. And Maxey subbed in for George Hill.
No wasted trips at all. They're taking care of business at the line.
And so Lowry will bring it up for Toronto. Passes it to Trent. Boucher with the ball. Guarded by Harris. Boucher with the ball. Harris is there. Shots good by Boucher.
Well, defensively, to me, you've got to do a better job communicating once the screen comes. Yo, set it up.
Pass to Korkmaz. Outside, Green. Pass to Embiid. A three ball. Headshot off. And it's the Raptors taking it the other way. Here's Trent. Again, Toronto. The 76ers leading by 17. Embiid dishes to Green. And there's the pass to Korkmaz. And they double up Embiid. Maxey, no good on the three. Toronto's gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. Inside, and the dunk by Bane.
And that's a little lack of fight at the defensive end.
Absolutely. At least on that slam, you're right. That's one way to let a team back in the game.
Right. You could see on that possession, one side playing with a little desperation, the other side losing focus.
Just 5 to shoot. Embiid. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot 2 here.
And we know how good Embiid is at drawing fouls, especially in the painted area. He welcomes the contact.
He's shooting free throws, number 4 and 5 here. The free throw drops for Embiid.
And they haven't let points get away from them at the line tonight. That's always something that'll allow a coaching staff to breathe a little easier.
And the Raptors making a change here. Johnson's checked in. And Embiid drops them both. Raptors trail by 17. Here's Trent, outside Lowry. Banked in off the glass. Lowry's got 7 points for the quarter.
Well, this is the go-to play for Kyle Lowry. The pick and roll, he has got it down.
And that one's good, Maxey. And the 76ers lead by 17.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
And that's typical of this guy. He's always reading the situation, reacting quickly and capitalizing.
Yeah, these defenders just look a bit overmatched, especially inside.
Timeout called, the 76ers.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Well, this is a chess match. Looking ahead a few moves and trying to execute toward that.
Good checked in for Toronto. And the 76ers also making a change. Simmons has checked in. The 76ers leading by 15 to the wing on the left. Takes it from 10. And that one hits back iron.
Well, seized up just a little bit at the last second. That's one he normally converts.
Here's Trent, and plenty of contact on the shot. So, two free throws coming up. And the foul called on the Philadelphia 76ers. He shot two free throws in the game, made one and missed one.
Shooting two.
The first one falls.
We are having a lot of success from the line here in the second quarter.
Both good from the line that time. Ben Simmons has got the ball here for Philadelphia. Passes it to Maxey. From 17 feet out, and the shot goes in from Embiid. And that's 15 points for Joel Embiid.
Well, I absolutely love the way this guy has controlled the pace tonight. They've been able to play the style they want.
Kicks it out to Johnson. Six to shoot. Back to Hood. Pass to Baines. Over Harris. Baines missing.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D out of position, you could see the frustration on his face.
Here's Korkmaz. Toronto grabs the miss. Baines has got five rebounds tonight. Hood with it. That's good. A tough shooting night. He's 2 for 8 and looking for more.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
And Simmons slams it in.
With the combination of strength and size, Simmons throws it down with ease.
Here's Trent. No good on the last second attempt there. And so it's Philadelphia. Their lead at 15 going into the break. They've been putting on a clinic in the paint. Shots are falling with regularity, and they are pounding it down low. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Hey, Kevin, thank you. Joel, an early lead and a lot to like in the performance thus far. Would you agree?
Oh, I thought we played great. Defensively, I know that I had someone behind me. If I made a mistake, that was going to protect the rim. I thought we did great.
We know the adjustments are coming, and we'll see who takes advantage. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you, and stay with us, folks. We'll be back just after halftime to get the third quarter started.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. This is Ernie Johnson with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. How about the playoff atmosphere? We're going to break down all the first half action for you. Taking a look at the 76ers with a chance to take a commanding 3-1 lead in this series. They've got their foot firmly on the gas pedal tonight. A sensational first half performance for them. And from what we saw so far from the Sixers, Kenny, what's your takeaway?
They've run their offense to precision. And the difference in field goal percentage, it's striking. They're moving well, running good sets, and the D has just totally flushed it. I can't see their lead going anywhere but up in the second half.
Jack, what was your takeaway on Toronto?
Well, they got a ton of issues to work out. Allow way too high a percentage to be shot against them. Not really showing any energy on defense. No discipline. Look at their faces, Ernie. Do they even want to be here?
That about wraps it up. Time now for the second half of the game. We go to Kevin Harlan for the call.
NBA playoff round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. Joel Embiid has been sensational.
And the way he goes at defenders, he is bound to get to the line just like he did there in that first half.
I have to love his tenacity. This guy stays in attack mode, makes defenders work, tries to keep them off balance.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. Anunoby and Siakam in at the forward slots. And Van Vliet out there with Lowry. And it's Birch in at the five down low. So that's the five in the game for Toronto.
We have seen Pascal Siakam's confidence improve dramatically. This guy is becoming a problem as a scorer.
For Toronto, they have shot the ball well from the free throw line. 8 of 9.
Two shots.
And the first one drops. And so he hits both. Philadelphia leading by 13. Over to the wing. Here's Embiid, and he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time, the whistle blowing. And Toronto called for the foul.
And who draws more fouls than Embiid? Very few players, if any. Too much size and really too much skill to defend.
First free throw is good. He doesn't get the second one. Green kicks to Hill. He's looking for Embiid and finds him. Tries again. Toronto grabs the miss. Birch has got 6 rebounds now in the game. Van Vliet passes to Siakam. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
He's gone 6 of 6 from the free throw line. And he knocks down the first one. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. And here's Hill, who will bring it up for the 76ers. Their biggest lead of the game was 21. Dishes it to Green. Now here's Embiid. Defense is right there. That shot off. Van Vliet, right shot. Over Milton. Van Vliet can't get it to go. Philadelphia leading by 12. Green dishes to Embiid. Pass to Milton. Over Siakam. A shot by Milton, no good.
And this is exactly what you have to do to stop him. That was a tremendous contest, forcing the miss. Boy, a wide open shot from his favorite spot. That is one he'd like to have back.
Now here is Harris. Green finds Milton. Back to Green. A three-pointer is right on target. Green's got 6.
Well, their first basket in 4 tries. Can that trigger a little bit of good shooting here? We'll find out.
Siakam, that's good.
Well, Pascal Siakam's handle has gotten tighter, and that makes a dribble drive a problem for the defender.
On the pass to Harris. Here's Embiid. It's good. And that's 18 points for Joel Embiid.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
Well, the best players, to me, deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
Great positioning on the putback.
And those second chance points really become almost like bonus points when you can get them.
Hill against Lowry. Hill kicks to Harris. and the 76ers tack on two more.
Well, we've seen this over the course of George Hill's career. So savvy finding the open man.
Back to Lowry. Passes it to Siakam. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
Now that's where you like your shots to come from.
Howard's checked in for Philadelphia. And Siakam, no good on that one. The 76ers leading by 13. Kept alive. Count it. Good. Harris has got 8 points.
Well, this is what he does. Find ways to make his presence felt, and this time on the offensive glass.
How about the hustle on display there? That kind of effort will earn respect from everyone.
And the Raptors call time here.
For viewers, timeout's a chance to check your phone, grab a drink, but for the teams, it's all about business.
Well, there's something that the coach doesn't like. I'm curious to see which kind of adjustment he makes here.
Ananobi. He has 5. They double team Siakam. Lock at 6. Van Vliet. And again, no good by Toronto. Green, the pass to Milton. And it's in there. He's got 9.
Well, Danny Green excels at recognizing when his teammates have open looks and putting it on the money. Nicely done.
Here's Lowry. Basket number 8 is all good. He's attempted 12 shots.
I love the spirit he's shown tonight, particularly on the offensive end.
And to me, he's just playing smart, efficient basketball, really helping his team hang around this one.
Now, here's Milton. 9 points in the game so far. Back to Green. From deep. It's hauled in by the Raptors. To the paint. Here's Ananobi. A good finish at the rack off the slick feed. Ananobi's got his 3rd bucket of the night.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Here's Harris. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And oftentimes it's Harris spotting up. That drive may have caught the defense napping, and I really like the aggression.
First trip to the line for him here.
Shooting 2.
That's good from Harris. And Toronto making a change here. Trent checked in. Then for the 76ers, Simmons comes in for Green. And Maxey subbed in for George Hill. And Harris drops them both. Raptors trail by 15. Bounce pass from Lowry. Pass to Trent. To Siakam. Here's Lowry. He makes his 9th shot of the game. He has only missed 4.
Boy, Pascal Siakam plays at his own pace, able to find the open man.
Now, here's Maxey. Lowry covering. Howard. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. And the 76ers lead by 15.
You know, we talk about it all the time, guys. Those second chance buckets, always the result of that extra effort. I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
Philadelphia has gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Maxey passes to Harris. Over Siakam. A nice shot by Harris. Harris has got 8 points in the quarter.
And you like to see since the half now, he's finally starting to come around.
Siakam's shot is off. The 76ers leading by 15. Here's Maxey. Offline with his three. And Siakam has got the ball here for the Raptors. To the middle. No good on that one. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Their biggest lead of the game was 21. Back to Harris. Here's Howard. Props in the layup for two. Howard's got 10 points in the game.
If you had a question as to how Dwight Howard is up there amongst the all-time leaders in offensive rebounds, that's an example why.
Rejected by Harris. Now, here's Maxey. He's got 8. Passes it to Howard. Sinks that one from the post. He's got 12.
Well, good vision from the inside and kicking it to the perimeter.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Van Vliet kicks to Siakam. Burks the pass to Trent. Over Harris. Trent gets the bucket.
Moving it around. 8 of their last 10 coming off assists.
Philadelphia leading by 17. Timeout called, the 76ers. Boucher's checked in for Toronto. Stanley Johnson comes in for Fred VanVleet. Korkmaz, he's checked in for the 76ers. Howard kicks to Korkmaz. Simmons passes to Maxey. Here's Korkmaz. The 76ers with another miss. Raptors trail by 17. The pass to Lowry. Rebounded by Howard. Howard's got rebound number 15 here tonight. And Simmons slams it in.
Love seeing a point guard who can explode to the rim like that.
Oh, great attitude and even a better finish.
Boy, it's incredible how much explosive scoring ability can come from the lead.
Yeah, whenever Simmons gets a chance to show off his insane jumping skills, he seizes.
And Lowry gets it to go. Lowry's got 23 points.
Shots are just flowing to him right now, having a really strong quarter.
Here's Simmons, and he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. That one on Johnson.
And sometimes you have no chance at stopping Simmons from the interior. Just a very skilled player who gets these calls routinely.
Shooting two.
First one falls for, and Philadelphia making a change here. Embiid's checked in. No good on the second, so he hits 1 of 2. And so Lowry will bring it up for the Toronto Raptors. That's good, and it's Johnson with the assist. Lowry's got 10 points in just the second half.
Well, individually, he is doing everything he can in this 12-minute session, but he's just not getting enough help.
And Simmons slams it in.
That's a finish he'll be bragging about for a while.
Oh, as he should. Very impressive.
How about that from your point guard, gentlemen? Playing big at the rim. Okay.
Here's Trent, defended by Milton. Trent gets the bucket. Trent's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Well, there's an aggressive mentality in play. Work in close, find a way to score.
Here's Korkmaz. Toronto grabs the miss. Birch has got rebound number 11 for him here tonight. Trent lays it up off the glass. Trent's got 11.
And they know for next time, don't let him establish position down low.
Coaches call that doing your work early. If you are there defensively, it really does not allow for him to establish that.
And guys, we've become accustomed to this. Embiid's a dynamic scorer who's comfortable shouldering the offensive load.
Trent gets the bucket. He's got 13.
You know, I thought in the first half this guy was pressing. He was rushing. Now he's settled into the game.
And here's Maxey. 8 points for him. Here's Simmons. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. Three trips to the line so far for him in this one.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That one is off. Anunoby, he's checked in for Johnson. Philadelphia also making some changes. Green, he's checked in for Shake Milton. And George Hill's subbed in for Maxey. And he's good on the second. 27 seconds left in the third. Down low, Boucher. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. That one on Embiid. It's his first trip to the line. And he makes the first. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Philadelphia leading by 15. Outside Hill. Pass to Embiid. It's back to Hill. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Philadelphia ahead, up by 15. And time to step aside quickly, but we'll be back in no time with the start of the fourth quarter. Here now a chance to show you our assist of the game, and it's presented as always by State Farm.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter for him.
And when you're the beneficiary of a pass that good, you better deliver, and he did just that.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. And so, in the game for the 76ers, The incredible Simmons and Embiid down low. Hill is out there with Korkmaz, and it's Green in at the three slot.
Yeah, how about the body control on that one? Narrowly misses getting the deuce.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Well, free throw drops for Embiid. And Embiid drops them both. Raptors trail by 17. Pass to Boucher. He kicks to Lowry. Pass to Trent, shoots the three. Simmons pulls it in.
I'm shocked that didn't turn into 3 points. I mean, he makes you pay on those nearly every time.
Here's the hook. And that's good off the glass that time. And the 76ers lead by 19.
And loves to operate around the rim. Simmons' tall frame helps him to beat defenders.
Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. That one on Embiid. And the first one at the line is good. And good on the second, so he makes them both. Philadelphia leading by 17. Outside Hill. It's rebounded by Anunoby. Anunoby's got 4 rebounds in this game. It's stolen by Hill. Takes the three. They get it back. Embiid. And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for 2. And the foul goes against Toronto.
Shooting 2.
And he knocks down the first one. And Embiid drops them both. Fourth quarter now. We're about 1.5 minutes in. Here's Trent. Outside Lowry. Oh, good with the triple. Outside Green. There's the dish to Embiid. And it's blocked. Here's Trent. No good off the back of the rim. The 76ers leading by 19. Hill with it. And it goes down 2 points.
Well, that's strength and savvy from the veteran George Hill. Despite the defense's best ever, he does a great job finishing.
Burge the pass to Trent. And no good. But close in that one, so he'll shoot 2.
At the line from the Raptors, Gary Trent. At the line number 2.
The first one falls. Siakam is checked in for Toronto. Tobias Harris is checked in for Philadelphia. Shake Milton comes in for Korkmaz. He's perfect from the line this time. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. There's the pass to Embiid. To the paint. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops. And Toronto making a change here. Van Vliet's checked in. And he makes both free throws. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Lowry inside the line. No good off the front iron. Philadelphia leading by 21. Harris's shot is good.
You know, put a rough first half behind him. He's absolutely crushing it here in the second.
And it's Lowry with the ball. Brings it up for the Raptors. Teardrop shot. Embiid with the steal. And now the 76ers on the break. Harris has got the ball. The shot's good. Harris has got 13 points in the second half.
Yeah, they're rolling right now. That lead continues to grow.
And one of the things that's helped that is they're getting it done on both ends. Terrific focus on offense, and they're locked in defensively.
That's his first personal foul. At the line for your Raptors, Pascal Siakam. Taking two shots.
First free throw is good. Both teams deciding to change it up. Siakam hits them both. For Philadelphia, they've gone 4 of 8 in this fourth quarter, shooting an even 50% from the field. Curry kicks to Thibault. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Passes it to Hood. Here's Watanabe.
And all you got to do is look at the rebounding margin as to why they hold the lead.
Well, they've absolutely dominated that category in this one, and it's reflected in the score.
Hood with it, now defended by Embiid. Embiid against Hood. Pass to Baines. Over Thibault. Siakam trying to free himself up. Shots good by Baines.
Well, that's not the guy you want guarding him at the rim. Just too much of a differential in terms of size.
Here's Curry. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Curry's got his first points in this one.
Don't let that slight frame fool you. Seth Curry on the interior. He will finish shots.
Here's Flynn. Misses off the left iron. Philadelphia's gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Thibault kicks to Embiid. It's Curry outside. Toronto grabs the miss. Put on the wing. There's the triple. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Embiid's got 12 rebounds here tonight. Big time effort. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
I love the aggressiveness of Seth Curry right there. Despite that frame, guys, he is not afraid of getting fouled.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Oh. that free throw missing.
Well, similar to his brother Steph, Seth is a knockdown shooter. This guy's a crafty combo guard with a number of tricks up his sleeve.
And the second free throw, good. Toronto's gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Here's Van Vliet. He doesn't hit that one. Curry with the defensive effort. Hill against Lowry. Hill inside. He dishes it to Green. Shot clock at 6. Here's Curry. And that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard.
I love it whenever Seth Curry decides to go inside. This guy has the potential to be a dangerous scorer from that area.
Pass to Van Vliet. Toronto working the ball around now. Back to Lowry. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. Lowry's got 12 points in just the second half. 76ers have gone 6-12 from the field here in the fourth, and even 50%. Lowry against Curry. Good work defensively by Lowry. And so Lowry will bring it up for Toronto. Ananobi, no good. Here's Green. Offensive rebound. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Well, Dwight Howard can scuffle a little bit at the free throw line, but I'm telling you, he's still drawing the contact and putting the defenders in bad spots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Free throw good, Howard.
Listen, we know Dwight Howard is on the back nine of his career, but he can still be valuable. This guy is capable of a double-double every night.
And the Raptors going out now with a whole new group. And both free throws good for Howard. Here's Bembry. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
That's clearly a foul.
Fourth team foul. At the line from your Raptors, DeAndre Bembry. Two shots.
Two.
He misses the free throw. Good on the second free throw. Philadelphia has gotten just 1 of 4 three-pointers to go down for them here in the fourth. And play stops. Whistle on what looks to be an illegal screen.
And not the most common call you'll see in the NBA, but hard to argue that pick wasn't illegal.
It is really difficult to get your feet completely set, to stay completely still. It's almost surprising to me that it isn't called more often.
Toronto's gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. The pass to Watanabe. And here is Flynn. Buries the long range jumper.
What a beautiful stroke from range. Defensively, you've got to try to take him out of his comfort zone.
Passes to Curry. Fires from deep. Drains it from beyond the arc. Curry's got 8 here in the quarter.
Well, Seth Curry with the answer and the payback from distance. What a competitor.
Here's Flynn, and he drops in the layup off the glass. 76ers have gone 7-15 from the floor here in the fourth, right around 46-47%. Right side Curry. to Thybulle. Six on the shot clock. Baines with the block. Here's Bembry to the right side. Flynn, and the Raptors hit again from deep. Philadelphia leading by 21. Curry passes to Tolliver. Now Curry. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. And he'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
Well, they're calling his number time and time again, and he is delivering.
And the Raptors going out now with a whole new group. And the 76ers making a change here. Now, here is Lowry. Pass to Van Vliet. Green against Ananobi. Some nice ball movement here by the Raptors. Inside, here's Lowry. And the layup is good after a nice lead pass. Lowry's got 29.
Give him another. This guy may not be the tallest or most athletic, but Kyle Lowry can find ways to score.
Harris outside. Kicks to Curry. Six to shoot. The 76ers need to get off a shot. Good on the shot.
When you think of Seth Curry, you're thinking shooting. But there, what a pretty pass to find the open man.
Lowry against Hill. To the inside. That one doesn't drop. And the 76ers go the other way with it. Curry dishes to Hill. High arcing shot, and he sinks the layup. And that's now 19 points for Hill.
I like when George Hill goes to the floater. That is not an easy shot, but he's worked on it.
Van Vliet rebounded by Howard. And so Hill bring it up for the 76ers.
And entering the final countdown, game four effectively decided here, guys. This is just a tremendous accomplishment for the 76ers.
And this was one that never really was in doubt, I thought, an all-around dominant performance. And you kind of thought that maybe even going into the game.
Yeah, there was a sense of that. And man, they just pretty much blew them right out of the water.
A
clinic was put on display here today.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys. And look at the stats, just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for Joel Embiid.
You can't look back at too many major moments in this game and not see his imprint put all over it.
And he sinks the second. 1:14 left in the fourth. Flynn the pass to Baines. Back to Flynn. Here's Watanabe. And here is Flynn. And the pass to Baines. Here's Watanabe. And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul. Shot misses. He'll be shooting two. And Philadelphia gets called for the foul.
Watanabe taking two shots.
First one falls for. Ben Simmons, he's checked in for Hill. Both shots good from the stripe. 51 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Curry dishes to Simmons. That shot is good. He has made eight while missing only four. That's 67% shooting.
Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
Yeah, playing with great energy and great effort. And as a coach, you'd love to see this from your team every single night.
Just five to shoot. Offensive rebound. Shots good by Baines.
And this is something this guy takes pride in, capitalizing on second chance opportunities.
Outside Curry. So it's Philadelphia winning this one easily, and now they're sitting on a commanding 3-1 lead. They've grabbed this series by the throat, Greg.
And Kevin, I don't think they're going to let it go. You could see the determination they had tonight. They don't want to drag this series out. They want to get this thing over with.
Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us during this first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Alder, this is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you next time.